Hey, how's it going?
Going good.
All right, who do we have here?
Michelle.
Michelle, what are you doing in this suit and harness today?
Just going for a casual skydive, you know?
A casual skydive?
Yeah.
All right, listen, did you read any of the waiver?
No, I just do
double. Yeah. Most people do that. In there, there's a bunch of scary stuff. It says, you know, you're basically signing your life away.
Yeah, that's all about.
And you're okay? You're okay with that?
Let's do it, yeah.
All right, just throw it all away out the door, right?
It's worth it.
All right. So in a few minutes, we board that plane that's up there. We go to 14,000 feet, jump out and have a freaking blast, all right?
Yes.
Yeah. All right, do you have any last words, friends or family?
No, just if I die, scatter my remains here at Skydive Tennessee, because it's my well-known passion.
All right, sounds good. I'll see you in the sky. How was it?
Amazing! Oh my god.
Would you do it again?
Yes, it was amazing. That was the best thing I've ever done, seriously.
Alright, so what was your favorite part?
When we went on the roller coaster. He like put me around in twirls and twirls.
Heck yeah, hey, high five.
Oh yes.
Welcome to skydiving.
Thank you, great to be here.
Come back out and learn.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you guys, seriously.
Heck yeah.
Thank you so much, honestly.
Turn this way.